Opt-in forms are incredibly valuable when it comes to building your email list, but they're still the work of actually getting a visitor to your website in the first place. That is until now, because we're bringing you a tool that puts your opt-in forms right where your target audience hangs out. Get ready for a contact list game changer in today's product showcase. What's up, Sumolings? Chris here with AppSumo, and today I am hyped to be telling you about Boost, a unique email list building tool that creates opt-in links by integrating with various social network APIs. No coding required. That's right, Boost eliminates the need to drive traffic to your opt-in form by creating opt-in links, a new and easy way for your audience to sign up for your mailing list from anywhere you can share a link. How cool is that? You'll start off by going to the Setup drop-down menu to connect your email marketing application. Plus, you have the option to connect your custom domain and social apps. If you're an agency, you can also set up a 100% white-labeled login form for your clients to access their own portal. Let me give you an example of how you can use Boost for your business. Say you created an ebook that you want to share with your audience in exchange for them joining your mailing list. You'll start by hitting the Create Boost link button. Then, enter the ebook link as the target URL, upload your logo, and select which social networks your audience can use to opt in. You can connect to Facebook, Google, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Amazon. Next, you can add a tracking code or pixel, which is useful for retargeting people. You can also set a cancel link so visitors that decide not to subscribe can be redirected to your homepage. Finally, you'll select which tools you want to sync this new contact info with. Boost integrates with MailChimp, ActiveCampaign, Zapier, Aweber, and a whole slew of others. Plus, you can also integrate with an HTML form. All right, now you're ready to generate the opt-in link. Head over to Facebook with your link and post an update. Here's what it'll look like when your audience clicks on it. When the visitor opts to log in using Facebook, they'll receive a copy of the ebook and you'll receive that contact info directly in your email list. No form filling needed for your visitors. And you can always check out how well these links are performing in the analytics section. Just when you thought it couldn't get any better, Boost also features a landing page builder and helps you create social buttons for your opt-in forms to boost conversions. It's a no-brainer. Start building a massive email list by clicking the link below to start using Boost today. What's up, Sumolings? Chris here from AppSumo. Section. A wee bit too slow. How cool is that? I threw in that, how cool is that?
They all just turned off on me.
Bro, I was nailing that one. You telling me I gotta do it again?
Yeah.
Did you see my little wooka wooka wooka?
Oh,
now it's gonna come off so clunky.
Sorry.
Now I lost my flow. It's 'cause of Brandon, folks.